What's going on, guys? obZenz here, and today I'm bringing you a bit of a how-to video, and we're going to have a look at how to install a game onto the Xbox One. Now, there's a couple of ways of doing this. I'm going to show you my way. So, what you do is you want to go into settings. That's by pressing the start button on your Xbox controller, and then there's a little settings option down there. We're going to go into that. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to disconnect from the internet. So, we're going to disconnect our console from the internet. Now, I'm running wireless. So what you want to do is you go down and it'll say disconnect wireless. If you're running an Ethernet cable, basically it's easier than that. You just have to pull the cable out from the back of the Xbox and that should disconnect you from the internet. Now the reason we're doing this is we're going to install the game offline. Now I find that easier because you don't get stuck in queues and you're not sitting there forever. It still takes a little bit of time, but I find it's a little bit quicker than trying to do it online and you're not sitting there forever in queues. So what you want to do is we're going to insert a disc. For the purpose of this video, I'm just using Call of Duty Ghosts. I haven't installed it on my Xbox yet. I've had it for ages, but I have not played it. So you're going to put your disc in and then basically it's going to start installing as it normally would and go from there because it's not going to get stuck in queues or anything like that. So as you can see, you go into your games and apps. We'll bump it back up to games, and there you go, you can see it says there it is installing. So basically now it's just a waiting game for the game to install. So sit back, relax, do something else for about the next, I don't know, I think it took me about 20 minutes or something like that. But anyway, come back and it should be installed. Okay, so now the game is fully installed onto the console. What we need to do is we need to jump back out and connect back up to the internet. So if you're running a wireless connection, you'll do what I'm doing here and you'll connect back up to your router, go through all the password and that kind of crap and do that. But if you're running a wired connection, all you need to do is plug that cable straight back into the back of your Xbox One and you should be hooked up to the internet again. So as you can see here, it jumps back in. Okay, so we're hooked up to the internet, Xbox Live's running. So what I'll do now is I'll jump in and I'll show you what's going to happen when you're going to play the game. There's two things that will happen. One, it'll sync, which means, I'm not actually sure what it means. I think it's just kind of lining up, making sure data or just save stuff is there if you've played it before. But here's the main one. Call of Duty Ghosts needs an update, and this is the reason why we're back online. We can't pull it from anywhere else. This has to be done online. So basically you're just going to let it run its course and then you should be all good to play. So thanks for watching, guys. Like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you all later.